All right. Hello, everyone. Once again, good afternoon. So, Asashi, I wanted to just start by having you tell us a little bit about Infinity's operations here in China, and specifically a little bit about your history, particularly with your GRI investment.
你好. Hello. And this is Masashi Kobayashi, Infinity Venture Partners. So, Infinity Venture, so at first, in the introducing my companies in the Infinity Venture Partners in the focus on the consumer investment into the consumer internet company in both China and Japan. So I'm based in Tokyo, also in charge of investing in Tokyo-based company, also like support to Chinese company to into Japan market, such as Leku in the social gaming companies. So I'd like to introduce myself. So my past deals in the represent deal is the GRI, company name is GRI, G-R-E-E. Do you know GRI? GRI? Oh, no. So, yeah, GRI is like very simple. In the current market cap in the $2.5 billion market cap in the Tokyo Exchange and the Mother's Board, in the largest market cap in the Tokyo Exchange Mother's Board now. But in the 5 years ago, when I invest in the GRI, just only three people, and GRI is like a small social network service in Japan, and roughly 200,000 users, and only $10,000 revenue per month. And currently market cap in $2.5 billion, monthly revenue is $40 million, and monthly profit is $30 million, and currently just only 4 years, 5 years. So making a lot of profits also from a social game kind of now. So we find in the huge opportunity to invest in a mobile space, especially gaming space, and also social gaming space. So we'd like to next step. So we'd like to support in the Asian company, including Japan and China. So we would like to support and invest in Leku to build in the global companies, especially into build in the number position in China. Also would like to. It was already built in the number top position in Japan social gaming industry. So we'd like to built in the strong position in the world, including Facebook or MySpace also. This is briefly in the introduction.
You hear a lot about, I guess, domestic funds and then also funds from the West looking at China. I know that there's definitely a lot of interest from Japanese investors in this market right now. Can you talk a little bit about what is fueling that and also how it's different perhaps for Japanese investment firms to look at the China market?
Yes, so at first in the totally different in the market environment. And for example, in the Leku providing same game in the China, both China and Japan. But totally different in the ARPU. I think 10 times in the ARPU revenue per user. Also payment ratio in the so high in Japan. So it is easy to calculate per user revenue in the compared to 100 times higher in Japan, higher than in China. Okay, Japan is the most profitable in market in the world, especially mobile space. But I know in the farming game, there's a lot of farming game in China. Copy or also some farming game in 20, 30, 40, I don't know. But in Japan, this is less competition. So this is so different in the market. In the market side, we're huge, but in the competition, it's a bit small. So this is different in the in the markets. In China, it's a huge in the population in the data out of using in the game. But in the markets, in especially per user in living per user is so and small. So but so there's a lot of experience in the manage in huge in the users. So would like to invest in a Chinese company operating building the great games, but to expand in Japanese markets. So this is a great mix in the a lot of the experience in the learning from China, but in the making money from Japan. So this is makes sense with my investment strategy, yes.
Can you talk a little bit about the size of your fund for China and how many companies that you guys have invested in here?
Yes, we have roughly 10 companies in China, but mainly in the, we focus on like currently the last year investment for companies in China. Yes.
Can you talk a little bit about the types of companies that you're looking at? Is it all gaming or?
Yes, gaming. So, roughly social gaming, also like a mobile gaming companies, because in my background is like a lot of experience in like mobile gaming, social network services. So we are, so of course in the, I was board member of the GRI in the like roughly four years. So a lot of and learning, so the KPI, also like so ratio with the payments ratio, so like a type of gaming. So this is it is easy to identify the good company is not good. So it is we are so focused on the investment, so investment so supporting also like and the investment mobile, also like a social gaming space.
I'm wondering, you know, in terms of looking at China from Japan, are there any sort of challenges or obstacles that you face here that you wouldn't investing in the Japanese market?
Yes. Investing in Japanese challenge?
Investing in China, yes. Any sort of obstacles or what challenges you face here?
Yes. Of course, it is in a totally different market environment. It is in the, at first, it is the like to, so it is difficult to understand also some a trend. For example, for Chinese, it is difficult to understand Japanese trends. So we would like to in the so this needs to the translate in the between the China and Japan. So my partner Kiyo Tanaka maybe next in the like interview as speakers. So we are so closely collaborate with like understand the each other, each market. So this is very important, also critical source of factor. So it is investment in, it is easy to expand the Japanese market, it is easy to launch in Japanese market, it is only localized in Japanese. But it would like to win in the market, Japan. So it is difficult to understand how to win in the Japanese market. So we, of course, we understand in the how to win in Japanese markets. This is, so the but you need to translate in the like a, and it is difficult to for Chinese to understand the Japanese practice, and also like especially in the this is mobile environment. This is like as you know, in the PC and in China, in the mainly social game in the like in the PC based game, but in Japan, in the making, so social game is mainly mobile phone. This is small phone, and leading company DNA making at least in the 100 million profit per quarter from the like a mobile social game, very simple game. So it is difficult to understand for Chinese to why making money when the mobile phone, why making 100 million profit per quarter. So this is so we translate. So this is like a key point to investment. Like a, yes.
I'm wondering if you all had any sort of you know, your between your successes and perhaps whether you've had any failures here. You know, what perhaps you've learned from them. I mean, have you had any sort of exits or deals that have not gone as you had hoped? And what were sort of some of the stumbling blocks along the way? If you could kind of explain that to people, what to learn and how to learn from those mistakes.
If you, I'm sorry, any, saying how to, I'm sorry, pardon?
If you had any sort of, you know, stumbling blocks in China when it comes to making investments and what those were and how you can kind of learn from those for someone looking at this market for investment right now.
Yeah. Yes, in a good question. I don't know. This is like a, and this is we are, so we are so entrepreneur would like to build in like a business, so market with an entrepreneur. This is very simple. You see, I understand that this is some difficult situation, also like a, so business, I don't care, so would like to build, so also some only challenge. This is with the entrepreneur. So, I'm not sure if this is an answer for you. Like a.
So moving forward right now, you know, what do you think is going to be, especially from a Japanese perspective, hot this year in China? What sectors are you looking at next to invest in?
Yes, in the social game industry and market is still hot too, especially in Japan. In the currently in the last year, in the PC based in social gaming is very hot. In like Leku in the Sunshine Lounge, in the build and top position in the Mixi, in the especially PC market. But this year, in the change in the market and the trend in the build hawk shift to the mobile social gaming and the business now. So we'd like to hope to in the build a great company to the especially in the mobile social game company in Japan. Also, yeah, and learned the experience mobile based in social game practices to in like in so know-how to transfer into in the Chinese market. I would like there's a huge opportunity to mobile social gaming and also in China. So this is like would like to learn at first in learning from Japanese trend, also like a key point in the like mobile social gaming. So would like to transfer to know-how experience into Chinese market. Yes.
All right, and then I guess finally, in terms of like a local team here, you know, what are your operations like in China? And also, I mean, can you talk about the exact size of your fund that you have here?
Yes, we have just only three managing partners in the eco partnership. In the Akio Tanaka is the head of in the Chinese investment. We are myself Hirofumi Omno in the Japanese, in the based in Tokyo. In the we have only three partners. So we are decision in the like eco partnership in the deciding the old investments in the like eco partnership. Our fund size is still small, roughly in the $225 million, but in the next fund maybe roughly $50 to $80 million in US dollar fund this year. So this is like a so operate a small team, focus in the social consumer internet, especially social business, social internet business. Also like decision making is quick. So this is a key point in the decision making quick in the understanding in the industry in the deeply. So this is the our difference in the like with other venture capital firm, huge large size venture capital firm. Also there's a lot of investment industry. They're totally different in the like representing venture capital firm in China. So we are very focused, also expertise in this industry. Also small team, this is a quick decision. This is our firm. Yes.
All right. Well, thank you very much. Is there anything else that you would like to add?
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you, Laura. Thank you.